guys, so today's video I will be doing the MashDat squishy tag created by Kitten, Kawaii Kitten, and Kawaii Cookie Squishies. So they are all very awesome. I watched their videos. Their videos are very entertaining. So go check them out because they're just really awesome, yeah? So how this basically works is you grab 5 squishies and you need to try to find an object or food that matches the squishy in. Grab 5 squishies and try to find an object or food that matches the squishy in your house. If you can't find one for the squishy, you have to sit on the squishy until the rest of the video ends. So this is all the squishies I have. I don't have a lot, but you know. So I randomly picked out my favorite squishy, which is awesome. It is this one. The tag. Let's go find something that matches that. Any, but to be honest, this is not a very good or creative tag, because if you need to match something, you could actually just find a sponge to match it up, because squishies are actually made out of sponge. So
before I sit on this, I want to put a newspaper because it is gross.
Oh, so next I bought this. I got this. I was wondering why is it so soft. This one. This, again, I could use sponge for this, but you know, not cheating, so I'm going to find something else. Okay, I found the bread and the toast here. And this one. Okay, so I have this Hello Kitty cracker.
This is cracker. I would say this cookie. Because, you know, it's basically the same thing.
I forget that one. Right, so it has this orange panda bun. Idea, can you do this? But for the mini panda bun, you could actually just find a mini bun or either another panda bun, which I do have, but I kind of wanted, you know, do something different. So, I don't know. But squishy is an item though, so I'm not really sure about this. So, I have this monkey squishy. I know exactly what to do. For the monkey, I have a calendar. So I have the monkey. So this is it. Oh. The video, and I said I'm going to tell you some good news. It is that I know a new squishy tag now. So I'm going to explain what kind of squishy tag it is in another video. This video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!